Hi everyone, this is Alyssa Monique and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be showing you what's in my travel makeup kit. By the way, I'm here in Manila to have my vacation, so if you want to know more what's inside my travel makeup kit, please keep on watching. So, let's now open my travel makeup kit. Ta-da! So, first thing, na nakita ko dito ang aking advanced eyebrow kit. Of course, hindi ito mawala sa akin because kila is life mga bebes. And also, I have my advanced perfect eyebrow. This is Ever Yolana. In the shade dark brown, this is what I bought last Sunday, I think. Binili ko lang siya sa SM department store. Tapos, I have also my eyebrow brush. Next one. Okay, so I also have my Maybelline Super Fresh UV Cake Powder. Hindi lang ako nagdala ng aking foundation because hindi na ako talaga nagpa-foundation. Also, aking cheek and lip tint. My Ever Yolana cheek and lip tint. My go-to cheek and lip tint. Also, Mary Kay lip gloss. Bigay lang sa akin to. Also, I have more Mary Kay. Itong isa, it's also a lip gloss. And in the shade Pink Wink. Itong isa naman, it's Pink Luster. And also, I have gel semi matte lipstick. Let's see. Oh, this is it. Pansit. This is in the shade Crushed Berry. Bigay lang sa akin mga tabesh. Okay, so I have my Nichido Ultra Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Chic Cafe. This is also one of the best lipsticks I had. And next one that I have here is also I have my Nichido eyelash curler. I forgot to have my eyelash curler kanina. Okay, so I'm done. Also, I have here my Vice Cosmetics and the shade Gunders. Go to everyday lipstick. And also, I have my Maybelline Baby Lips. Ito yung aking ginagamit before ako mag lipstick, mag lip tint. Next thing that I have here is my pag-ahit ng aking kilay. I have many ponytails over here. Highlights of this one, this video is my favorite matte lipstick, which is, this is Maybelline Super Stay Matte Ink in the shade Amazonia. If you want to watch my swatching video, watch. Actually, trinay ko na rin tong lipstick that I do also have swatch that I uploaded on my IG channel. Okay, so if you want to watch, let me just put it here. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1. Hi guys, so today I will be swatching this Maybelline Super Stay Matte Ink and Nude in the shade Amazonian. This is my favorite lipstick. Oh my god, this is so amazing. Maybelline. Super Stay Matte Ink in the shade Amazonia. The last thing is the lip tint from BLK. Also, I have my mirror. Let's open this. Actually, nagamit ko na rin to kanina. I also have a swatch. Hi guys, welcome back again to my RD channel. So for today's video, I'm swatching this BLK Cosmetics All Day Lip and Cheek Water Tint in the shade Red. Without further ado, let's get started. So for today, I will be swatching here in my lips because in my cheeks, I'm having red. So let's get started. And also, I have my mirror over here.
Tell me what you really like. Baby, you can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step.
So that's it guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye. This is the BLK Cosmetics All Day Lip and Cheek Water Tint in the shade Red. So if you want to see, and also I have my mirror. Wala lang yung lighting ba. This is the struggle. At ayun na nga. Siguro uulan na ulit. Okay, so by the way, thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!